हेलो एंड नमस्ते ऑल. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ टू मेक आलू सब्जी और आलू भाजी.
गेट्स एंड इट इज पोटैटो सब्जी विच वी जनरली कॉल आलू भाजी. एंड हियर फॉर दिस आई एम हैविंग सम चॉप्ड पोटैटोस, सम चॉप्ड अनियंस एंड सम इन ड्राई स्पाइसेस. आई एम गोना हैव सम क्यूमिन सीड्स, सम हींग एसोफोटिडा एंड सम रेड चिल्ली पाउडर, सम टर्मरिक पाउडर एंड हियर आई हैव कोरिएंडर पाउडर एंड हियर आई हैव मैजिक मसाला विच आई विल एड हाफ अ पाउच ऑफ मैजिक मसाला. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोना हीट द पैन. माय पैन इज हॉट इनफ. नाउ आई एम गोना एड मस्टर्ड ऑयल टू दिस. हियर आई हैव एडेड मस्टर्ड ऑयल एंड वंस द ऑयल गेट्स स्मोकी हॉट, द रीजन वाई वी वॉन्ट इट टू बी स्मोकी हॉट बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट द रॉ फ्लेवर ऑफ मस्टर्ड ऑयल टू डिसअपियर. सो दैट इज वाई आई एम गोना मेक इट स्मोकी हॉट. Now as you can see the smoke is coming out of the oil. Now my oil is pretty hot. To this I'm adding some cumin seeds. And here will go one pinch of hing or asafoetida which I have already taken into my plate. And then I'm going to add green chilies. And please you have to be careful while doing this because at this particular time it will be really difficult. Now I'm adding potatoes. And here all dry spices which I've introduced before. And some magic masala. I'm going to add half a pouch of it and half I'm going to save. I can use it for different curries. So I'm going to mix it all very nicely. And salt as per your requirement, as per your taste. I'm going to add a bit of salt to it. And I'm going to mix it nicely. Go. Now I have added all dry spices and I've mixed it well. Now I'm going to set it into a medium flame and I'm going to cover it with this lid and I'm going to cook it for at least 5 to 7 minutes and in between you have to keep on checking. If the potatoes get, using your spatula, you just have to poke the potatoes. If it gets soft, that means it is cooked. So for almost, you have to cook it for 5 to 7 minutes. Now I have covered the lid and I will meet you after 5 to 7 minutes. Now I will show you my potato vegetable is almost ready. You can see I am poking it and it's easily getting break. So I will put it into my serving plate and I'm now my potato aloo bhaji sabji is ready to eat and I've garnished it with some coriander leaves and serve it hot with chapatis, paratha or rice. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.